has quite forsaken all the wicked courses, which empties our police courts and abolishes divorces. Divorce is nearly obsolete in England. No tolerance we show to undeserving rank and splendor, for the higher his position is, the greater the offender. That's a maxim that is prevalent in England. No peers at our drawing room before the presence passes, who wouldn't be accepted by the lower middle classes. Each shady dame, whatever be her rank, is bowed out neatly. In short, this happy country has been anglicized completely, completely, completely. It really is surprising what a thorough anglicizing we have brought about. Utopia's quite another land. In her enterprising movement, she is England with improvements which we dutifully offer to our motherland. Beautified, we've done it willy-nilly, and all that isn't Belgrave Square is Strand and Piccadilly. We haven't any slummeries in England. We have solved the labour question with discrimination polished, so poverty is obsolete and hunger is abolished. We are going to abolish it in England. The Chamberlain, our native stage, has purged me on the question of risky situation and indelicate suggestion. No peace is tolerated if it's costumed indiscreetly. In short, this happy country has been anglicized completely, completely, completely. It really is surprising what a thorough anglicizing we have brought about. Utopia's quite another land. In her enterprising movement, she has seen the room through his duty dutifully over to our motherland. Intellectual basis, which certainly is rough on our hereditary races. We are going to remodel it in England. The brewers and the cotton lords no longer seek admission, and literary merit meets with proper recognition, as literary merit does in England. Knows what we may count among our intellectual chickens, like you, an Earl of Thackeray, or perhaps a Duke of Dickens. Lord Fildes and Viscount Millay, when they come, we'll welcome sweetly. In short, this happy country has been anglicized completely, completely, completely. It really is surprising what a thorough anglicizing we have brought about. Utopia's quite another land. In her enterprising movement, she is England with improvements which we dutifully offer to our motherland. It really